Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new to my channel, please do consider to subscribe if you like this video. I'll be sharing more of the cooking videos along with gardening and DIY activities. So let's get started. In this video, I'm going to share with you all the natural ingredients or techniques which we can give as a fertilizer to our plants. So especially for the plant lovers or garden lovers, it's a great way to add it into plants. So the very first technique I'm sharing with you all is with rice water. And rice water has great benefits like nitrogen, potassium and phosphorus, and it helps in plant growth as well. So make sure you save the water and add it at least 3 to 4 times a week. So the ratio of rice water should be for one cup of rice, add 1.5 liters of water and make sure the soil is dry. And the next technique is potato peel. So when you're peeling the potatoes, add it in any jar, add some like 200 ml of water and add the peels into this. Let it soak for at least 2 to 3 days. After 2 to 3 days, you can see the starch has really come out and the peels will be very soft. So you can put the peels in your compost and this potato peel water. You can put it in any indoor plants like money plant. And also the outdoor plants is rich in nutrients. It includes iron as well as nitrogen, potassium and phosphorus. It is great to use in compost pile. So make sure you save the potato peels and use the water as well as the peels in your compost and water for the plants. The next technique is banana peels. So again, I'm taking a jar, any jar which you can reuse, like glass jar would be great than a plastic jar. So make sure you fill in the water and add 2 to 3 banana peels. So I save all the containers of this waste peels and vegetables in a shelf. And after 2 to 3 days, I'll be using this water in any of the plants. So make sure you reuse and save what is there in our kitchen rather than buying it from outside, and it's very natural and organic as well. So this banana peel water is very rich in potassium. It helps in growing the fruit and flowers, especially these plants like chrysanthemums. Sometimes it may not flower or give the buds. In that case, you can use this banana peel water. So do try this technique. So the next technique is eggshells. This eggshells provides your plants with calcium. Though NPK is much needed for plant growth, but calcium is also essential for building healthy bones of the plants. Like the cell walls of a plant has to be developed properly. So this eggshells provides a very rich nutrients through calcium source. So make sure you add it in a bottle and shake it well, so it will crush all by itself, and it's a very easy technique also when you add it in a bottle rather than crushing it with your hand. So the next technique is this coffee decoction. So yes, as most of us have the habit of drinking coffee and tea, so this coffee decoction is also a great way to add into your plants. This is rich in nitrogen, so the coffee grounds is very much useful for plant growth. And the next one is tea decoction. So tea is a good fertilizer for potting plants, and the dried tea leaves contains all the NPK benefits like nitrogen, potassium and phosphorus. So it has a lot of nitrogen than potassium and phosphorus, but it helps to hydrate and nourish your plants for the strong rooting system. So this tea decoction has a great benefits, and it's good to add it in your indoor plants as well, like money plant or to any other plants as well. So even the strained tea powder or tea leaves is also not wasted. You can very well add that as well into your plants. It helps in to develop the rooting system. So make sure this is not hot when you're adding it into your plants, and also you should not be making very strong. If it's very strong, then dilute it with water. So always the ratio should be like for 1 cup of decoction, you can add 1 liter of water into it, and then you can add it in a spraying bottle and spray to the roots and leaves as well. So I'll be making more such videos in my upcoming gardening videos. I have a lot of things actually to talk more on this video, but I wanted to restrict this video especially to the fertilizers. So for more such videos, you can always visit my channel and do leave a comment, and please do subscribe and turn on bell notification. Thank you very much for watching.